On April 4th, 1776, General George Washington left Cambridge with his army. Boston was a free town once more, and so the Continental Army headed south to confront the British Army in New York.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.